What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Alter Realm back in the building with another sick and lit edition of Russell Shade, bitch, and we are in the building, bitch. Hashtag Halloween Havoc, bitch. We're at WWE NXT Performance Center. Yes! With Shotzi Blackheart, bitch. She is eating it! I absolutely love Shotzi, bitch. Yes! This is creative as fuck. I have to give WWE their kudos, bitch, for bringing Halloween Havoc back, bitch. As you all know, I think this is something that started out with WCW. Shouts out to WCW, bitch. No shade, no tea, bitch. For Vince McMahon to own the rights to this now, you know what I'm saying? And with all that Vince McMahon and Eric Bischoff, WCW, WWE, you know, World Wrestling Federation have been through, bitch, it's just great to see this back in action. Wow. And honestly and truly, bitch, they could have not picked a better wrestling superstar to do this other than Shotzi Blackheart, bitch. She fits the mold 100. She fits this 1000%, bitch. Let's go, Damian Priest! They started out with a nasty match. Come on, bitch! First match of the night, Johnny Gargano versus Damian Priest, bitch. We're definitely here for it. What is that? A rotten tomato. Bitch, that damn sure don't look like no pumpkin. Y'all, that's a tomato. Okay, Bailey. Oh, somebody call Bailey, please. This is so dope because the wrestlers can incorporate Halloween costumes into their gear and into their character. And that's absolutely what Johnny Gargano did. This is so dope, you guys. Ow! Spin the wheel. Shotzi Blackheart look good, bitch. Devil's Playground match, what we got? You know what, bitch? Shouts out to Shotzi Blackheart. Shouts out, bitch. You know what, look. I'm calling on Twitch. I'm calling on PS5, bitch. I'm calling on the characters of Mortal Kombat, bitch. I'm calling on the entire team. We need to make Shotzi Blackheart a character on Mortal Kombat, bitch. She's giving me Sindel's long-lost sister, bitch. She's giving me Katana and Melina's, bitch, long-lost auntie, bitch. Oh, freeze! Ow! Well, Gargano, it was nice knowing you, bud. But it's Halloween Havoc, baby. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Ooh! Damn. Oh! Bitch! Damian Priest got up like Ryu off of Street Fighter. Walk, walk, with the kid! What the fuck? Scream 3. Who is this? You always have somebody interrupting a good match. I can't even take it. It's all legal. We the Devil's Playground, bitch. I guess it's one of the Devil's henchmen. Oh! 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 Let's go, Johnny Gargano whore.
That was over.
He knew it was high too, look. Pulls together, get your suitcase, cause it's time to go. Oh, what did he just pass on? One of the Ten Commandments. What's that? That's the Ten Commandment plaque. Oh my lord, oh my lord! Done killed Damian Priest at Halloween Havoc. Well, the casket's already there. Oh my goodness, you guys. I really thought this was going to Damian Priest. Don't worry, that wife of yours with them pixie wings, she definitely ain't winning tonight. Okay, Johnny Gargano, we'll give you your kudos. Great job, Gargano.
I done been down bad in them trenches, had to ride with that stick. Ooh, who gave you pills? Who gave that dust? Pluto Central.